Some history was made in last night as Iowans elected the state's first Arab American to the state legislature. House District 78, which covers a part of Cedar Rapids, elected Sammy Sheets with 67% of the vote. The Cedar Rapids native will also be one of the youngest members in the legislature. He is 26 years old.